Yeah. Am I recording? It looks like I am. Yep, it's doing my main screen. Social. Yep, they're both here. I'm gonna go to. Yep, they're both in the same world, huh? Happy birthday! How's it going?
Hey, kids, Eagle in the house!
Hey.
There is no requiem for the week.
So,
how are you, man?
This is my friend, Max.
Yes, nice to meet you. Oh, wait, I know you already. But yes, I actually wish you a happy birthday on Facebook. So yeah, I know you already. But yeah, happy birthday for sure.
Thank you.
How old are you?
You're welcome.
29.
I'm 37, so I'm old old. Well, not that old, but still old.
Bitch, I'll fuck you up, motherfucker. You wanna fuck with me?
Hey, no,
I'll tell you. The bartender gave you something, yeah.
I blocked them, so it looks like their drinks are just disappearing for no reason.
Oh, you like, sir?
Yeah, so you can pour the drinks, they make a snack.
Some orange juice, like Batman does.
So, like,
pretty please.
In other worlds, a lot of times it's just like, you just, can pick stuff up, but this actually makes all these noises, which is cool.
Yeah.
So that's cool, like, free game. Guitar.
Wait. That's the sound that was made.
Just a short. Just a short.
So, here,
you got plenty of drinks.
Oh, look, it's Elfie.
So,
I hope I look like Doom Guy. Yeah, I do.
That's a great Christmas.
Shots. Thank you.
Alright, one down and 83 to go. I can't wait to get VR.
Shut! You can still pick these up!
Yeah.
Oh, and I drank it too. What the hell?
Hey, look, a anime character.
It's fun. It's a good little free gaming world.
Oh,
are you drinking in real? Are you drinking in real life, Max? Are you carding it up in real life right now?
Nah.
I'm drinking water with Miofit. That's my drink.
I just found these amazing candies at Walgreens. Oh my god, they're so good.
So,
I still have those candies that I got at,
I didn't get any punches off
that Hobby Lobby. I don't want to eat them.
If Walgreens is a good store, how about Walblue? Purple.
These gummy nerds.
Oh, that's what you meant. How that?
These gummy nerds are so good. Like, I literally like want to eat them with everything, like cupcakes, alcohol. Like, they're just the bomb.
Would you eat them with ketchup?
Ketchup. I don't know about ketchup.
They
keep pouring out every time I touch it.
I'm like twice the height of you guys. Just my avatar, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
According to that camera, I look like a kid.
Is that supposed to be Colin Eagle as your avatar? You're like, I'm not sure what that character is.
It's a, it's a tan hooded character with, like, yellowish, like, eyes. Oh, it looks different to me, then.
Seeing a robot.
Yeah, like a robot kind of hoodie character,
it's a robot. Oh my god, what happened to my head?
Yeah, mine looks like a little robot, too, to some people, but I'm, to me, it looks like the Doom Slayer.
We'll do this. I'm gonna kill every single one of these guys.
Scooby-Doo!
Don't you doubt it for even a second. We're gonna spend all night doing this, guys, if we have to.
Yeah.
I'll punch every single one of these bastards to death if we need to.
Fuck! Let's
God damn
sushi, yeah.
Sushi, yeah. Oh my gosh, the cave! It's flying in the air, the cave!
Stop being wise. Yeah, that's right.
Nom nom nom.
Is there like a note on it?
Don't worry, guys.
Yeah, it says happy birthday.
Yeah, there's actually a VR chat world that's like, has a big cake in it, like a big, big, giant one. It looks so Christmas. It looks so Christmassy. I don't know. I'm not a big Christmas person.
Christmas is in the air.
It's funny. Yeah, just but take the Christ out of Christmas, and you got something there.
Miss, you got MAS. Exactly right. Yes.
Ooh.
Down sitting down.
Oh, except for your legs keep on going backwards. That's horrible.
Yeah. It's like, whoa, what the hell?
Yeah.
That would be hurt. That would be painful in real life.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, you're a digigrade.
So you know the avatar, so you know the fun avatar, the pink and the black cat girl that I cloned from you? For some reason, every time I go to pick her, she keeps doing, like, an action, and I can't get her to stop. It's really weird.
You have to go into your action menu.
But she won't stop.
Oh my god.
That's horrifying. Here, I'll be
opening your action menu.
Okay.
Flow rider, spin right around.
How do I get there?
I don't, on quest? I don't know.
What happened was it?
Either the... Hold on.
I'll just spin.
There we go. Yes. There we go. Expressions.
Whoa. I love having such a bigger area.
Yeah, it says Pirouette. Pirouette is
that's in space
on,
in my desktop
on,
area.
So
my
yeah,
new desk.
Click on that. Yeah, click on that to see if it'll stop.
Oops.
Someone tell Jay this is why it's Plutonium 2.
Let's see. Oh, I think it did. Yay!
Hey,
good
finally.
Idea. Good thinking. Good thinking.
Like, go with the frog. I can't do it.
See? I couldn't have done it without y'all. I'm just was so used to the other menu before I had to reboot my whole system because VR chat stopped working completely. Had to reboot the whole damn thing.
Did you know that Prince Albert was in a can? Well, you better let the poor guy out. Ho 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 ho.
Oh my god, you can eat a peanut.
Whoa.
Yeah, this is a cool. This is, it's.
Whoa, you're tiny.
World, though, because I know it's not CSB day, so it's wherever you want to go. I just figured we all meet in here to...
Oh, that makes sense, yes.
I see.
This robot.
Your voice is, like, cutting out.
You guys want to play mini golf?
Go fish? I mean mini golf, yes.
It's request, because me and Colin Eagle are just on the quest.
Yeah.
Yeah,
this works in the quest. Alright, I'm going to drop the portal.
Okay, cool. Like we'll drop it like it's hot. We'll back up. You might have to back away, Shades Mom, so we can drop the
port.
Oh,
I see, yes.
Everyone can
yep.
Walk into this.
Here goes nothing.
Looks good for on my end.
don't trust any BFGs. BFGs are not to be trusted.
Medieval mini golf. Interesting.
Nice, looks like we're all here.
Pick a color, choose a size. I'm gonna be red and the biggest one there.
I guess your other friend didn't want to play golf.
Oh, I don't know. Let's see where he's at. I thought he saw the portal. Oh, I'm late.
That seems like too many art files. An unbelievably large.
This looks fun.
That music, though.
So they're right there. They're right here. You got a little one. How come they can't move?
Don't worry, guys. I'm going to figure this out. I got this. Don't even worry about it.
How come it won't let me move with it? I'm confused.
I don't know, that's weird.
It's not like letting me...
Maybe when you approach a ball, it'll do something. Yeah.
When you're...
Well, the bowl is labeled Nuxy for some reason. Maybe he has to touch it first. Because when I try my putter thingy, the stick turns red. Yeah. Well, I'll be a purple-assed baboon. I gotta rejoin him. My connection timed
so
out.
It said VR... Yeah, me too. It said VR chat timed out on me.
That happened to me.
Oh, yeah, it was worldwide. Oh, alright. Yeah, I guess it's just not stable right now. But hey, it's stable enough.
It's not just the quest. It's not just the quest users.
Yep,
so
it was me too.
How come this won't let me go? How come
you
I can't
walk when you're holding it?
No,
I don't know.
Like, do I have to keep going until I get in, or?
Yeah, and then And then it tallies it up based on how many strokes it took.
Yeah, I'm guessing the fewer the better.
I'm new at this one. I'm new at, I play mini golf in real life, but I never played this one.
It's weird that you can't walk when you're holding it. I never seen that before.
I don't know if it's because I have, maybe it has something to do with the way my controller is set up, so I have it set up so that I see myself. The go button on the left controller, you know, the stick.
Maybe change it so that it's just first person.
Yeah, except I don't know how to do that.
And your seat.
Wait, I don't even know how to get into settings from this thing. That's the whole problem. Like, since I re-downloaded this, it has a different menu, and I don't know how to use it.
Just click anything. Click, like, social or avatar.
Oh, okay, and then settings. Boom. Okay.
Yeah. I don't know why they made it an extra step. And then, you see where it says Holoport under comfort and safety?
Yeah. Yep.
Is that check mark?
Yeah, it is.
Uncheck mark it.
Okay, I've checked it.
Now see if that fixes it.
I love how the screen doesn't have its cover.
Negative! It's still not where you go.
We could try doing something else.
Yeah, I might put it back on Holoport. Because when I'm standing up, I actually feel ill when I don't have it on Holoport.
Oh, alright.
So, that's the Holoport, yeah, it doesn't make a difference whether I can go or not with this. But I can go like that and keep walking with it. Like, I can put it in front of me and then walk a little bit.
Oh, pretend you're blind and you make believe that's your blind stick.
We can try this. I don't know what this is. Too close to spawn. That'll be here.
I want a favor with this gold so that I can come back here another time. Where
let's
are
try
you?
Well, because everyone keeps DCing also, so let's try a different world.
This was a bad thing.
Okay,
did they DC?
Want to try.
Oh, hold on a minute.
Wanna try this world? I saved
it already, I got it. Oh, you can fit down this hallway. That changes things. I don't know how you're fitting down here. Your head appears to be in the ceiling.
Whoa, it's under construction.
I can't imagine that's healthy. I feel like that's going to cause some brain hemorrhaging or something. So you should probably get that checked out.
I meant to do a new instance that says people.
Mom, Dad, you might want to come take a look at that. This is fairly new. We just started.
Oh, yeah?
Up to you if you want to stay around, yeah?
I wouldn't.
Oh, I do look like the Doom Slayer. Yay! I don't look like some generic robot. Yay.
I know. I'm always so worried about that when I'm loading avatars. I'm like, I'm Felix, damn it.
Yeah, exactly. It's like, I don't understand how sometimes it looks like it, sometimes it doesn't. It's weird. Or maybe only some people can see it. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know how that works, because, like, this one loads for me every single time. Half the time, it doesn't load for anybody.
Leave it alone.
So do I look like a mirror right now?
Yes, you do.
Yeah, I think I got sniped from an arch.
Mirror, mirror, not on the wall. Who is the Doom Slayerist one of all?
Oh, it's you. It's 100% you.
Yay!
I'll search. I can't do.
Meanwhile, it's Zero Master is like, oh no, I am.
Hello.
Yeah.
It's a strange game to play with other people. Because I played it by myself and I had no need for other people. But you know what?
I've never been in here before. So.
Like, I can see you down there.
I can smell, like, machinery and stuff, though.
Wait, your headset allows you to smell? Interesting, I thought...
It's like smell-o-vision, smell-o-vision, oil.
Oh, wow, I thought smell was the unused sense in video games. Smell and touch.
What do I smell?
That's because in real life, smell, touch, and taste are the weakest of the senses, so they don't matter.
To the person who is a tank, can I show you a real tank? Like a proper good tank?
But this is a tank. It's just a smaller version of
a really proper tank.
Gazentite.
But this is a tank.
I'm not sure what's going on in this world.
Can't see the tank.
But a pina colada sounds.
Oh, but it's there.
They really took this concept.
And that's the beauty.
That is a type of drink.
Hold up. Let me look. Hold up. Stay still.
That is a type of drink.
I thought I saw you.
Yeah, I didn't give a shit about
see, you highlight over it.
I am hearing an echo.
How does this
oh my
work?
God. It is
holy cow,
oh,
that's one of that thing.
Oh,
I just want to run to the edge of the world. Because you can do that. I'll be right back.
It's so hard
oh,
for me
no.
to see.
Oh, hey, that's Shaggy.
No.
Yeah, it looks like an A1 Abrams.
No, it looks like a T-74.
Oh, yeah.
That looks like a band.
You're absolutely right.
That looks like I got a band.
Yeah, I feel like I'm by me. Really pushing my luck on this pain chance thing. That was too close. Seriously, this is insanity.
Well, VR chat just crashed.
I feel like they're overdoing it a bit. You know what I mean? Have fun dying from the Archies, it's great. So glad I'm here. I was really thinking, like, until I was dying from the Archies, my life was too boring. I really needed to be murdered by Archies to really feel alive, you know? They say that you never feel alive until you're almost killed. That's the same, right? I'll grab one of these.
Well, this is weird.
Yeah, I dropped them off the line.
Whoa, that was really weird.
So that wasn't helpful.
Say something about Rose?
In any way, shape, or form.
Not even the best pilot or computer could do what you're asking.
Hey. Ah, here we go.
This is probably way that's not gonna come back and bite me in the ass somehow.
Okay, that can upgrade. I want this to be right.
I can't believe I'm not dead. Holy shit. I live. I have no idea where I'm going.
Well, they're here somewhere.
Has been horribly lost.
Oh, we got upgraded one.
Yeah, I dropped them both of mine.
Oh, these are taking a lot more.
I feel that was too nice.
Not even the best pilot or computer can do what you're asking.
Hey.
Like, I feel like that switch definitely does something else.
Don't start it off.
Jesus, that's fucking massive.
You can say that again. I got booted out and I'm back in there. I can't find the people I was with. But they're in this world.
Doesn't count as a secret though, apparently. Is this open? No, they don't. Okay. Take a water break here for a second.
Previously on Lost,
okay,
how many drinks did you have? Watch that. Are you lecturing me?
I don't know why they put that there. That's not overtly.
Yeah, that's it. Do you have that? Why do you want some?
At least
not
where
that
can see.
What's wrong with Charlie? I mean, he killed a guy. Shot him in the chest 4 times. Maybe you should talk to him.
Oh, I'm gonna pay for this. No? Well, I guess they marked it as a secret, I suppose.
Ow.
But I really felt like they were make me pay for that.
Footprint. Based on the weight of this sweeping strides, I'd say follow the boom for about an hour.
Good enough. Yeah.
Who Charlie, I suppose.
I'm tickled you're taking such an interest in my affairs.
Okay, now the art files are
going
mad.
Don't take it personally, I'll tell you.
I want carte blanche.
They're going a bit cray-cray.
You can't track this floor without my help. Over the last few hours, you have managed to follow the tracks of humans and birds for rock slide.
I popped out on the other side. It's amazing.
No idea what you're doing. He's blind check.
I know what it means.
Yeah,
anytime
the bike
I want something from the stash, medicine, soap, whatever, I get it. No questions asked.
I need a rocket launcher to deal with these guys.
Kiba.
I'm gonna prove them wrong. I'm gonna prove
right.
That I don't need any such thing.
You got it.
Okay, now to find where they went. Oh, you went into a different instance. You went into a different instance of the world. Yeah, because I crashed.
Work together. Cooperation is key.
Then when I came back, I went to the original world, where I couldn't find you.
I don't know why Nex wanted to be. Honestly, I don't know why Nex wants to be in this world, because it's kind of like little kids, but whatever.
Hey, look at this.
Interesting.
Oh, we're supposed to stop the cars, so yeah.
You know what?
I know.
I did fuck that up.
Well, just let me pick him up and throw him aside.
That's
on
me.
Say, I've never had any
wrench. How do you use the wrench? I can pick it up, but I can't use it, huh?
Rocket launchers are for wimps.
I dropped the wrench. Whoa.
Yes, I threw that away because we don't have any towers to upgrade with that. Because it won't let me pick up this. See?
You guys play, I'll supervise. No, kidding.
We have enough money to pour it.
Can you feel my metal arms?
Let me pick it up. You guys know what's wrong?
I'm C-3PO, and I'm gonna shut myself down now.
Yeah, it seems that way. Maybe we can try it. Nuxy just said the same thing happened to him, and he's on the computer, so yeah. You try. Same.
I wish my tongue was three times the size of my body, said no one ever. Until I just did.
Redistributing the use of the bigger problem should be, am I wasting a bunch of time on it?
I'm sitting down.
Oh, but Shades, your tongue can't be three times the size of your body, because your tongue is your body. So it can't be bigger than your body, because it's part of it. Ah.
Unless you're a lick-a-tongue.
Yeah.
See, by far ye of little faith. I'm just too good. I got so many rockets now, but no rocket launcher to use with it, so. I think I'm the loser here, really.
Why would I do that?
This torch is a different color. Just point that out there. Just throw that out there. So that is clearly supposed to
be. Alright, restart.
The map is, very poorly designed as a result.
Alright, I can't come in here. I think
maybe VR chat only wants us to check.
It reset again.
Yeah.
Whoa.
It's like, wait, you were just chatting tonight, bitches. We're gonna lose.
Look at the size difference between them.
We're gonna lose a heart. Someone?
I mean, there wasn't so many problems in that bar.
Someone get that. No, I know, the bar seemed pretty good. We lost.
I'm standing right on top of it, nothing's happening.
Calm down to whatever you guys find, like a server or something.
So what we got? There's a spooky town and pumpkin master game.
All the directions I've got.
Me and Shades played that for a little bit.
Spooky.
Alright, I can't.
How do you play the game?
Or if we think the games are gonna freeze, I guess just
like one big war with the tiny creatures.
Well, maybe games that don't have like so many people that can be in it.
I ate a flamingo yesterday.
I don't
really.
Bro, why are they attacking our box? It's just a box. What did they ever do to you? Stop attacking our box.
That's because people like to think outside the box.
fucked it up by falling.
It's not letting me drop a
fortune.
I'm looking at Twitter. It looks like VR chat.
What are you doing here?
Why aren't I?
Well, that explains it.
Yeah, the VR chat servers are getting DDoS attacks.
That would have worked.
They're what?
On your birthday too, man.
Yeah.
But make the best out of a weird situation. It's like something special is happening. It's like the fabrics of reality are bending to your will.
To the servers to overload them. Yeah.
Our best bet is probably like a hangout.
It could possibly still crash for us.
If you could drop a portal, go for it, because I'm trying to drop one right here.
Drop a portal, drop a doogie. Same difference. Give a noogie. A rainy day udon.
Love how it just like cried a little. I was like, oh, come on, guys.
Uh-oh. That looks weird, huh? Okay, it works, huh? Is the chillax kind of world? It's like a... Oh, it's a house. It's a rainy day.
Probably the thing I expected most, honestly.
Wow, look at that bedroom. I like the teal of the sheets and stuff.
I love how the rock.
Oh, he has triple on it. It's going on. Wow.
I love how I apparently can't dodge this correctly. Everything was fine. And then I got the rocket launcher, and now I can't play the game anymore. See? Game and fucking walk this like tightrope thing.
Kingdom Hearts.
Jesus fucking Christ. Okay.
Okay, let's see where they are.
Okay, so that actually made a lot better for me than it had.
I need 616.
And then I fucked it up. Come on. Throw some fire at me. Because then you're standing still. Oh, fuck it. You're gonna do that. Gonna get punished for that? Jesus, it must be Christmas. I've half killed all the art files. Half of them appear to be dead.
Wallpaper. That's a good wallpaper.
Yeah.
Well, whoever with an ass up, that's a good one.
How do I wake up in a different instance of the world? I went through the portal, then nobody was there.
There's Astolfo doing the jackal.
Don't you just love the pinging of the rain?
What something like a big house, the tiny house, the.
It's also.
And,
how do you get outside of the doorway? Don't worry, I can't leave the house. I can't fit through that doorway.
Past the fencing, but I can't do it.
Great. Let's try that again. If we go to the the outside.
Well, that would be
just walk down here.
What? What do you mean just walk?
I'm stuck inside the house, wow.
You guys can't get down here?
No.
You know what? It's probably not working because of the fucking DDoS. See, I can get down there, I guess, because I'm post, but...
Now I'm on the floor.
Oh god.
Let's go to that Tuscan house. At least we can jump in the pool and play pool.
Yeah, there's a pool. Alright. Tuscan house?
We'd probably freeze and get drowned.
Rest on Me is nice. Rest on Me. Oh my god.
Alright, join it and it will join you. Let's see if the portal works.
That's still open.
I just dropped the portal, I can see it.
Well, I gotta manually join because I can't get out of the house. That's fine though. This place. Well, it's just a all it is just a photograph outside. That's a sky. It's a stationary skybox, but still. How'd you get out there? How do you get out there and I can't?
Oh, there's a door right there.
There's a door and you just click it.
Oh, there we go, yeah. I'm in the pool.
It is really good with this selection where I can see myself ahead of myself because I don't feel that sickness, like motion sickness, grab anything. So it is kind of nice in a way, I have to say. At first, but it seems kind of slow though when I'm playing certain games. It seems like I'm moving slower than everyone else, so for certain games I'll shut it off and just sit down and play, but when I'm standing up, this is the way to go. I feel so much less sick. As soon as I took it off before in the golf game, I felt ill. Like, I instantly felt ill.
Oh, man. That's not good. Glad you're feeling better, though.
Yeah, so, I'm still learning. I'm also not the most technologically advanced person, so it takes me a while. Eventually I figured it out.
Or I'm like a little better than halfway through.
That avatar before was so cool. By the way, when when the game glitched again, it brought me back to it, and then you guys were gone, and then there was like this weird Michael Jackson one that looked really creepy. And I was like,
yeah, it's called the Moonwalk, yeah.
He just looked so weird. his face was red. Sometimes I just go, when I see someone's avatar. I don't mean to be, like, trifling or trolling, but it's like, you know, obviously they pick them because they want to be a little shocking, a little cringy. And I'm like, oh yeah, you're cringing me.
Wasn't the creepy metal trying, guy that looks like he's dead, right?
Yeah, it's that one. Yeah, where he looks like he's dead. Yeah. Max, are you with us or are you AFK now?
No, I'm here.
Oh. I thought you were
AFK. I'm kind of sort of here. I'm kind of, you know. In a little bit, I'm going to be going to bed, so I am listening, yes.
We should check out that Tuscan house. At least.
Oh, I thought I thought that's what this was.
Oh no, I just clicked this last minute.
All right, drop a portal.
You sounded unsure of that other place. So. I think we went to it before. Let's see. There's the lake house, the cottage, the John. There we go, Tuscan. Everybody, there's a portal here if you care to join.
I feel like I'm gonna be here for another half hour if I don't. See if I can kill him before I get out. Cut it there for sure. I think it's going on too long. I think the 221 idea was a bit better. Maybe it's like a good length. This one's a little excessive. Whatever. At least they're doing a little bit more with it. Which is a cool idea. I think it's just going on a little bit too long. But yeah, so thanks everybody for popping in. Thanks Jay. Thanks Bite Fire. Thanks Who's the Corner. Thanks Shades Man. Thanks. Really great time hanging out with all of you. I'll be back Friday with some Dead by Daylight if you are interested in watching me slaughter teens with a chainsaw. And then, of course, Saturday, I'll probably try playing Blade, the expansion, to see where that takes me. Yeah, I think that's what I'm probably going to try and do. If I get upset with it or it bothers me, I'll move on to something else later. But with that, you all have a fantastic
look at this house. This is a cool house. Cool house at that.
Friday.
I'm gonna go up the steps.
Whoa. Like I said, map 32 with Sunmouse is just an asshole. Like, it wasn't even fun. There's just too many Archmouths.
My eyes are just above the waterline. Oh, look at that guy. Look at him. Wait,
Sawyer?
No, he's just a little bit beyond his knees.
Tubular.
Tubuloso.
Totally.
No problem.
So you get cramped in the water. No, I'm kidding. Subwoofer.
Well, what are you doing, Chris?
I'm about to go to bed.
It looks like you're going to bed at your desk.
Well, I'm trying. Because
don't
I'm trying
to...
Go to
bed at your desk.
Why not? It's a very versatile desk.
Shit.
I'm trying to kind of spectate at the end. Because it's just like a chillax world.
Are you playing the sound of silence?
I'm just going to watch here for 5 minutes because I'm going to see if I could actually go to bed at my desk here. Because I'm going off in like 5 minutes anyways. Just because, you know, I got to rest up from overnight. But yeah, I'll be here for like another few minutes and then I'm going for bed for real.
No worries. I know you have to stick to your schedule of sleep.
Yep, because I have to be up in a few hours for work. Like 12:30 a.m.
Wow. I give you credit.
No, I'm like a little kid trying to grab dad's hand.
Yeah. Pretty much, yeah.
Uppies. Uppies.
Make 7 up yours. No, sorry, I remember that commercial.
Oh, there's a beer.
Yeah. It's fleeting, the beer's fleeting. So you were able to turn music on?
Yeah, it's working for me, but...
Cool. What does it sound like?
It's, Halo by Mother.
Weird. Oh, we can pick a club. I think we should pick a club soon, after Shade Man...
It's hard to find one that works with Oculus.
A club? Oh, besides Banana Split?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's a bunch that play music. That
Let's
work.
Do the edible.
We're fine. Oh my gosh, these nerd candies. I really could see people making edibles like these nerd candies if they haven't already. I'd be like, wow, they're just so colorful and cute. I want to make cupcakes and put them on top of the cupcakes. And they smell delicious, like they just smell like berries.
True or false? Nerd? Play-Doh is edible.
Yeah, the nerd gummies, they're like gummies wrapped with nerds. And I'm not a big like,
Is it the, is it the nerd rope pieces?
Yeah, they're like little, like, gummy pieces, but wrapped in nerds candy. They're just delicious. Oh my god, they're so good. And I found them in the holiday candy section at Walgreens. And I was just like, oh my god, I gotta try this. I just love the color
they
of them
good.
And the shape, the color, the texture, the taste. I'm just like, wow.
Here, I will get us some music.
Taste might be the weakest sense ever, but it exists.
Oh, I hear that.
I can't imitate it. It's too tough to imitate.
Okay.
Jeffrey. This is actually surprisingly catchy.
Yeah.
Every time I try to play music through this, I can't do it. Nobody can hear.
Oh, I broke my heart. Oh. What's so cool about it? And now you want pizza.
I'm all over the place.
It's the burning gates and pocket. Amateurs can fucking suck it. Fuck their wives, drink their blood. Come on.
Whoa, it rhymes.
Tracking, I'm still able to cut around a bit with this one.
Nux, was that not to your liking? Did you not like Jeffrey Bezos?
No, that's a catchy song.
No, that's alright. That's a catchy one.
I'm watching a building blow up in Brooklyn.
Oh, goodness sakes. How about... How about this one? Okay.
Well, it's been real, but I actually gotta go to bed now. So, yeah, happy birthday, Nuxie. And nice seeing you guys as well.
Thank you.
Calling Eagle and Mortison, of course. You're welcome. Alright, see you later.
Yeah, see ya.